Infineon Technologies' CY15FRAM Kit 002 is designed as an easy and cost-effective way to evaluate Infineon's EXCELON serial F-RAM memories, which combine reliable, non-volatile data storage with the fast speed of RAM. The board features a 4-megabit EXCELON Ultra Quad SPI F-RAM in an SOIC package with wide operating voltage support from 1.8 to 3.6 volts. It has Arduino UNO compatible connectors for evaluation of the SPI mode operation with a wide range of boards, and Morpho headers for the Quad SPI mode operation with the ST NUCLEO-L433RC-P MCU evaluation board. An example project for the ST NUCLEO-L433RC-P MCU evaluation board is available for evaluation of both standard SPI and QSPI operation. All of this is geared towards making it easy to leverage Infineon's EXCELON F-RAM family of non-volatile memories for mission-critical data logging in industrial and automotive systems in real time. Infineon F-RAM is a non-volatile memory based on a ferroelectric capacitor made from a class of ferroelectric materials known as PZT. At the center of the material's crystal structure is a cation that has two equal and stable low energy states, up-polarization and down-polarization. The cation can be moved between these two states by applying an electric field. Electrically, the capacitor can be polarized up or down depending on the direction of the electric field, and this allows data to be written and read based on these two states, with virtually unlimited write endurance, fast, non-volatile write speed, and zero write latency. The term ferroelectric refers to the similarity of the charge versus voltage curve of the PZT material compared to the hysteresis loop of the ferromagnetic materials. But the PZT material as such doesn't contain any magnetic component, therefore it is not affected by magnetic fields. The F-RAM storage mechanism differs from that of EEPROM, which stores data as a charge on a floating gate, and MRAM, which switches the magnetic polarity of a magnetic material layer to change its resistance. F-RAM and MRAM are comparable in offering higher density, performance, and endurance than EEPROM, but MRAM does so with higher power consumption, and EEPROM is slower and consumes even more power. Additionally, MRAMs are sensitive to external magnetic fields and experience temporary or permanent data corruption when exposed. Infineon's EXCELON F-RAM family includes options for different applications. In industrial automation systems, EXCELON Ultra F-RAM with a 108 MHz Quad SPI interface can replace a multi-component battery-backed SRAM solution for continuous data logging and instant data capture on power loss. EXCELON Auto F-RAMs are optimized for high reliability automotive systems like event data recorders, providing instant data capture on power loss in harsh environments up to 125 degrees Celsius. EXCELON LP F-RAM offers multiple ultra-low power saving modes and inrush current control on power-up to extend battery life in medical implants and IoT sensors. Infineon Technologies' CY15 F-RAM Kit 002 Development Kit is available now on Mouser.com.